please don't mind the messiness in the background, but you guys know that I am sort of in the process of moving out, so we're gonna have to deal with this. Just pretend there's like pretty plants and a fig leaf tree and just a little couch over this side with my little dog sleeping over here. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today we're doing a review kind of video because I was kindly sent the Alia Skin Clay Mask. Now this is a Pink Perfect Australian Pink Clay Detoxifying and Brightening Skin Mask, and I actually have like residue on it because I used it a couple of times before this video. But here's this bad boy. Lovely, cute, pink, sleek, and really luxurious packaging. But let's get straight into the video. I'm first going to tell you guys how I felt personally doing the mask, and then I'm going to explain the benefits and whatnot that is on the site. So I'm going to give you my personal review first, and then I'm going to explain exactly what the website says. So without further ado, let's get into it. Just a little disclaimer, everything I say in this video is my personal review. I'm not paid to say anything. This is my personal review of the Alia Clay Mask. Now, I wanted to try this mask in the nighttime, but I thought to see the effects and stuff of it would be better to try it in the morning. So as soon as I woke up, I had my coffee and whatever, and then when I was going to, what's my lash doing? When I was going to get ready for the day, I thought, hold on a minute, hold on for a second, I'll try a mask. So I popped on the Alia Skin Mask, and I did do an Instagram like video. I'm gonna pop it on the screen of me applying the mask and whatnot, so that'll be on the side. And in saying that, if you guys aren't following me on my Instagram, I'll leave it down over here or over here somewhere, I'm not too sure. But do go and follow your girl. I'll leave every single link, including the Alia Skin Mask website, in the description bar below, so don't forget to check that out as well. But in saying that, I did try it on in the morning before I did my makeup. So I just washed my face as per usual, put my hair back, and then we popped the mask on. The first thing I realized is that it has cooling effect when I popped it on, and it felt actually really nice in the morning because sometimes you wake up groggy, sometimes you wake up a bit puffy, and that cooling effect really, 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 it felt really nice, in other words. It does have like a rose kind of scented, powdered rose scented kind of vibe to it and a smell to it. I absolutely loved it. It made me feel fresh, in other words. So you're gonna be hearing that word a lot in this video. It's not like a, you know how like sometimes you'll do an aloe vera or a cucumber, or it doesn't give you that effect. It gives you like a pretty feeling when you're putting it on, and then you leave it on for 10 minutes. My lashes are just so annoying today. You leave it on for 10 minutes, and then I just with one of my makeup removing mittens, I wet that in lukewarm water, and then I just rubbed it off on my face, and it came off perfectly. I didn't have to scrub. It came off as soon as like I was wetting it. So it does get a little bit hard to smile and talk when the mask is drying, I must admit, but that's with every clay mask out there. So that's my personal application review. And then when I took it off 10 minutes after leaving it on and whatnot, came down, dried my face and everything, and I did my makeup straight away. And actually I've done the mask this morning as well, and my makeup went on very, very smoothly. I realized that my pores were definitely more enclosed, and the makeup, the foundation actually sat and sunk into my face seamlessly. Like, I've never had it, unless I've had a microdermabrasion, I get that effect, but it was just perfect. And I've got the makeup on right now so you guys can see how smooth it is on my face. So that's my personal review. I've used the mask twice, and then my sister also uses the mask too, and she swears by the Alia brand, so Alia Skin brand. And she was pregnant. She did have a lot of rashes around her mouth. When you're pregnant, you sometimes break out, sometimes get rashes, but she had like this effect of her pregnancy. It was giving her a rash around her mouth, and she bought the Alia Skin brand, and I think she bought the bundle where it comes with two other products, and she's been using it ever since, and that's the only thing that helped her with her skin condition while she was pregnant, and she's continuing to use it. So first and foremost, I was introduced to it by my sister, and then the brand reached out to me very kindly. So let's get into the benefits of the Australian clay mask. So I'm on the website right now, if you guys can see that, and it says that it detoxifies and brightens your skin. It's safe for sensitive skin types, like I just said with my sister. It tightens your skin's pores, which is why my makeup was better on my skin. It extracts pollutants and nasties from your skin, assists in the removal of acne and pimples. I don't know why, but I am kind of breaking out over here and over here. It might be a hormonal thing because I am getting my hormones checked by my GP and specialists and whatnot, but that might be the reason. So I'm actually glad that I actually read that, because it's gonna help me out a lot. I know that hormonal acne and adult acne is a big thing, and it really, really triggers people, and it ruins mentalities. But I'm glad that I actually have a little bit of a lifesaver over here, and it's vegan and cruelty free. The benefits: it strengthens and detoxes and cleanses your skin. So reading a little bit into it, it's got kaolin clay, which is amazing for the skin. It tightens the skin, it makes you look more youthful, it keeps you younger for longer, which is what we all want, and it removes toxins, pollutants and nasties from your skin. It helps remove pigmentation, which is something I suffer with. I'm a person who actually has freckles like all over my face, and it really gets annoying in the summer. And when I was younger, I actually tried to bleach my skin to get rid of my freckles, and unfortunately, as we all know, it just got worse. So I'm glad that I've read that. As well as stimulates regeneration for skin cells. So that means that basically it allows your skin to renew new baby skin cells for you to look more younger, and for you to constantly keep that cell regeneration going, so you'll look younger for longer. It reduces inflammation and assists in removing eczema and acne. Perfect. I might actually give this to my partner because he's got eczema. It contains antioxidants that are amazing for your skin health and tightens your pores to give you smooth skin, which explains my makeup and my makeup application this morning. So I did find that my foundation did go on a lot smoother and my pores were a lot more tighter, if that makes sense. I have massive pores due to me abusing makeup when I was younger. I used to sleep in it. It's not good, but that's what I used to do, and that explains a lot. So coming to the cleansing bit, it provides an anti-aging like effect and tones the skin, speeds up the healing of pimples, detoxifies your skin from all the nasty pollutants that come in contact with our skin, and keeping it fresh and healthy. Very self-explanatory. The ingredients list, I'm just going to point out a couple of stuff here that catches my eye. Kaolin, perfect for the skin. Aqua is water. Witch hazel, we all know witch hazel is absolutely amazing for the skin and literally is godsend for the skin. And aloe vera. It's also got vitamin C, rosemary and vitamin E in there. Vitamin C and vitamin E is absolutely amazing for the skin, but in saying that, I do use a vitamin C serum, and that also does wonders for my skin too. I am trying to find a vitamin B12 or a vitamin B serum. That's very good for the skin too. But wrapping up this video, I've been talking for quite a while. Hands on my heart, I genuinely recommend the Avia Skin products. I have just tried the clay mask. I haven't tried anything else, but in saying that, my sister is living proof for the rest of the products working. So I trust my sister, and obviously she's got more sensitive skin than I do. But in saying that, highly recommend this product. It made my foundation go on smoother. It made my pores tighten, and it gave me like a really, really fresh, youthful kind of feeling, which we all know is perfect for the morning or perfect right before we go to bed to feel pretty. But in saying that, thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys like this kind of videos, please give it a like. Don't forget to share it with your friends and family, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel because we're trying to get to 2k, and I'll leave all of Alia Skin's and my socials down below so you guys can check them out. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.